United 78 Anchor Center, good morning. 20% ice and 30% 1/8 inch dry snow plowed.
It's 5 a.m. and the crews at Polar Air Cargo are on the home stretch of a marathon engine swap.
One bolt in and everybody hauled.
The old engine is off and the new $12 million replacement is almost ready.
We need a bolt in one place.
The one-ton nose cowl is the last piece of the puzzle.
This whole area around the engine right here is a super critical area on the airframe. It has to stay smooth, it can't be dented, no mistakes at all. And everybody can push up, use your manpower, and there you go. I got one at 12 o'clock. Got a hard point at 12 o'clock, we're good.
It's up and mounted, so now I'm happy. Rock and roll.
With the nose cowl on, they can hoist the new engine onto the wing.
Hold it! Right there. All four, one up.
They have to be perfectly synchronized to keep 7 tons of engine safely suspended in the air.
It's not just damaging the engine, it's people getting hurt. This is a heavy job. Careful!
If the engine hits the wing and damages the plane's structure, it's game over.
You have to be precise.
You damage the pylon, then Boeing has to come out with a repair. Very expensive.
Inboard, slow down a little bit.
You're watching that seal, right?
You'll go faster than he will.
The engine is now just fractions of an inch from lining up to its bolt points on the underside of the wing.
Hold up on that. You keep going up.
Their only tools now are sweat and muscle.
Push.
Yeah, just keep rocking it.
Yeah, ready, go.
Let's go, Barry.
All right, go up. Keep going up a little bit. There you go. Come on. Come on now. Come on. We pinned both sides.
Attaching the engine requires bolts made of a specially designed steel alloy, engineered to take the force of a jet engine at full throttle.
The entire weight of the engine will be relying on those bolts. These are very expensive. As you torque the bolt, it stretches. The metals that are used in it maintain the strength.
Now we're putting the bolts in, and the next step will be to torque them down.
Oh, I got that. It's in. It's in.
After over 200 man hours spent replacing $30 million worth of precious engineering, this 747 is ready to safely get back into the sky.
I mean, it's been fun, it's been challenging. I always like a challenge. That's what we're here for. But ready for a bed, that's what I'm ready for.